got to be a great course.
We like to have the left and the right turns in this course here, rather than just an oval. What we get the students to feel first is how the car feels when it slides.
When it breaks away.
But we encourage them to drive within the limits. So, it's set up to simulate icy conditions, heavy rain,